installation for cryptocurrency mining from smartphones. A team of engineers from C-Lab, a subdivision of the South Korean giant Samsung, presented a setup for the cryptocurrency mining consisting of 40 old Galaxy S5. The installation was created as a part of the program for processing all smartphones upcycling. Combining smartphones, engineers have created for them an operating system optimized for mining. The developers noted that 8 such smartphones can work with much greater energy efficiency than a computer with average performance. The project was presented at a developer conference in San Francisco.